Crux trucks.
Narragansett.
There's gonna be a fancy lab 4.
Fuck you, fuck this video.
Oh, no. Four?
Go, Fancy Labs! Go, Fancy Labs! Go, Fancy Labs!
Go, Fancy Labs!
Go!
Go! Shut the fuck up!
Why the hell are these guys on Thrasher? They can't even do any real tricks.
Sure they can. Just really bad ones.
It's cocoon metamorphosis stage, which is entering a butterfly in a phenomenal rate.
He's like the Simon Woodstock of like people who wear orange, man.
Yeah, this guy wishes he was Simon Woodstock.
You're not even orange, man. You wish you were orange, man.
Oh. It's me!
It's me!
It's me! Orange Man!
Nice. I think you broke the smile. The good of the video.
Fucking orange.
Orange Man!
What the hell's wrong with you?
I'm adjusting his.
Alright. Ready?
You make me sick.
I don't see what he's trying to do.
Not many do.
Ah! Oh! Wow!
What's up?
Oh.
Thank you.
You're watching the motherfucking A show.
You're watching the A show.
Fucking A show.
Hello.
Ow. I could just kiss you.
Kiss me.
That was sick, dude.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Do you know who the fuck that you're messing with?
Orange Man sure knows how to pick an outfit.
Yeah, I wish you would pick one that didn't suck.
When you fuck with Fancy Lad, that's what you get.
AKA Orange Man.
Maybe you've heard of him.
I like your mismatched socks. So are you gonna like skate back? You gonna skate back to JP?
Oh, we got our tour van.
That wasn't a joke.
Oh, okay. How did you make the middle come away from the center? From the
it's actually behind your ear.
It was already broken.
Are you fucking serious right now?
Dude, what the fuck?
This is weird. This is weird.
Oh, come
all right,
on.
Let's just go. No, don't touch it.
No!
Oh my God.
I'm serious.
Bitch, you truly are the king of the planet.
This dude's up to something.
And now I kind of pride myself on being a guy who gets it. Yeah.
I really love you, big yeah. I love what you've got. Kid fits a matter, buddy. Shit's popped. Business tomorrow, big yeah. Let's skate today.
Hot dogs.
I was just saying, y'all.
Daddy.
Look, man, if you ain't got no kids right now, you keep doing that, you won't.
You're doing a really good job.
Doing a really good job.
Thank you.
When I die, my boys better take my body and board slide me down the fucking bridge in San Francisco.
Should we do another one just for good measure?
Dude, I don't know. I have to walk home.
You are next.
Of Wonder, though, right?
No, Bloodsport.
What's that?
Excuse me?
Puff? Making my dreams of being a pro skater come true.
Yeah, you want to do a pro setup, Rashada?
Yo, what up? I ride for Crux stickers. They're the stickiest in the biz.
All right, YouTube, what's up? I'm going to give you a board tutorial here on how to grip the perfect board. I've been gripping boards for years, so I think I know what I'm doing. Yikes.
What's up?
Looks like I pissed my pants today. Again.
That's a sweet boy.
I'll bet that toe fucking felt tasty just scraping on the ground.
Amen to that.
Try that again.
That was a good part, but I'm a little confused by the filming.
What were you confused about?
I'm not sure if the fisheye was a trout or a bass.
Motherfucker, try that this.
Cam back to his car.
I do the tricks, not you. I don't approve.
Ask not
what Fancy Lad can do for you, but what you can do for Fancy Lad.
If you don't get that carrot out of my face, I'm gonna send you a fidget spinner in your ass.
Yo, what the hell? Look, I'm not stopping you. I'm not. I have the right to.
If you don't get the carrot out of my face, I'm gonna shit in the lens.
Get out of here, man. Get out of here.
Look at me. I'm in a skate video. Okay, I'm done.
He zoomed in on me.
TV, how'd you know that?
I can tell. I had one before.
You're smart.
Yes, I am.
What?
Oh, what do you think he's gonna do? What tricks do you wanna see?
Some stuff on Viva La Bam or something like that.
This is Orange Man Jira, and I'm gonna fuck with my dad. Rab himself is crazy as hell.
This is fucking crazy, dude. Okay, I thought I've seen everything, but this guy's crazy.
Who threw that?
No. Let me help you with your accentuation. Okay. Who threw that?
Holy shit. Let's party.
Oh, popcorn without cop porn.
Cop porn?
I cracked myself up.
Don't fucking laugh!
These two remind me of my grandsons. Why's that? Because I want to drop kick my grandsons.
Yo, Big, can I get a beer?
Fuck yeah, dude.
I wonder if these guys have any sponsors.
Judging by the looks of them, definitely not any from AA.
He's still coming. He's still coming.
Fucking badass family with my parents right here. They fucking rule. They're the best. And I love them.
Smoke weed. It's good for you. A one a day keeps the doctor away.
Fuck the system.
Fuck it. Right in the butthole. Fuck the melon.
Loose her up.
Cam!
We'll be right back.
little skater. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, where was I? Oh, I'm still so mad!
Thanks for getting that freak out.
Fucking seconds away from boxing this fucking wall. Bro, all I need is just one more try, man. Come on.
Man, this is just fucking bullshit, man. These fucking wheels are like fucking 30 years ago. Pieces of shit.
Fuck! Fuck yeah!
Piece of shit, board.
It's gotta be the laces. Every single time.
Dude, this weed. I'm getting hotboxed over here, it's throwing me off.
Yeah, just take it in real slow.
Oh, yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah, this is Blue Dingleberry right here.
I like that.
That was sick.
That part was so sick, it was contagious.
What makes you say that?
Watching it made me want to puke.
The neighbors, they say we're crazy. I'm just starting to think they're right.
Nice. That's cool.
You know what? I'm starting to think they're right.
Neighbors think I'm fucking nuts. Chainsaws, 200 feet in the air, 9 o'clock at night, no ropes. Fuck! My new motto? Fuck them all but six. The six people that transport me from the funeral home to the hole. And after I'm in the hole, fuck them too.
He don't know yet, but he will know.
What?
He don't know yet, but he will know.
What?
Never gets any easier, Tony.
Welcome to Team Nardo.
Hell yeah, Nardo, it's me. Welcome to the team.
It's a sad day.
You got this one, Jordan.
Getting real freaky with it.
Look at me.
Man, you dropped your pocket.
I got some muscles.
Oh, you got some too.
Oh, fishing out.
Let's go.
Nice.
Hey, Tony, where do we park anyway?
Nardo's an interesting character. I can't imagine biting my board like that. Why not? I thought you were used to having wood in your mouth.
Tony, one last try. The fucking cops are coming.
Oh, this is private property, right? You can't be over here. You can't be grinding on the wall.
That's not destructo trucks, are they?
These are destructo. You're going to have to leave.
Sorry.
Well, hold up. I would let you stay if you had one of these.
It's all right.
Crux trucks. The only truck with a hole in it. Since you guys don't have it, you're not running with it, give me that board.
Yeah.
I'm taking you in. Get in here. Come on. Get in here.
Let's go.
Hey. Oh. Dude. Scatter.
Yeah, it looks like it.
Crux trucks.
We're not going to leave. We're staying. Staying turds.
Save the line.
Which one of you guys is the best?
I'm the fucking best.
Oh, guy over there. Oh, what is he gonna set up? Oh, now this I gotta see.
Will you sign this board for me? Signatures. It's been such a long time, you know? You got a pen?
Hey, good job.
It was... No.
You're
Colin Fisk!
Thank you.
concur. I seen that, and I seen the footage. It's on here. It's in there, and I'm out of here.
And here's where I will remain for 1,000 years from having misbehaved.
Order your Fancy Lad Flesh Helmet today. Now at a new low, low goddamn price of $97.41. That's right, you little b****s. Call 1-800-MY-FLESH. That's 1-800-MY-FLESH. Chin straps sold separately.
I'm mental. You know this.
Whoa.
Tony, you're not thinking about doing a Tony flip at the Tony school, are you?
My feet are huge, dude. They're like too big for my body, man. Because my feet are too big for my body.
My feet. They're just too big for my body.
Name's Tony. Just step on his back.
No. Just put your foot firmly on his back.
Sunglasses.
Seriously, Tony.
Tony. I needed a Dasani right now.
I got my freaking.
Yeah! Oh!
Don't do that!
wish I wasn't.
Okay, well, I'm here to introduce the last part.
I wish it was your last part ever.
It goes out to a very talented young man.
So it's not you?
Possibly the greatest in the world.
Yeah, possibly. You're full of shit.
The last part goes out to...
Yo, Matt, get in a cumulative flip.
Did you see the other guy?
My man, you didn't sit there and fucking, yo, look in your mind. You gotta sit there and, yo, just focus what you do fucking doing. Shit. When you sit there and face up all like that, yo, think first before you put on the fucking board.
What are you talking about?
You have last part. You know last part, right? What was that last part?
You know what last part means, don't you? That's the curtain.
Yeah, man, yeah, no.
Oh! Did you get that?
Dude, we shouldn't have been goofing around.
Real quick.
And I'm rude and crude and I'm lewd. Don't come at me with that attitude.
Oh shit, dude, give the camera to Big.
Fine.
Wasn't that close. It wasn't that close.
Yeah, man. Thank you.
Primus.
Thank you.
Primus.
Do you have to, couldn't you just slow-mo it after?
Dude, just get the fuck out of here.
Dude, get the fuck out of here.
Get out.
Yeah, I called the cops. Yeah, I fucking called the cops. What?
You know, like, a bag of shit you used to pick up dog shit?
Yeah.
I kinda feel like the dog after. Fuck yeah, dude.
Woo!
I guess last part isn't what it used to be. What?
Tony, you're gonna be able to key us out, right?
Oh, yeah, no problem.
Bravo!
Are you supposed to be here? Yeah, I reserved the space and I'm a director and we're doing taped auditions. You're the only one here.
Hi, my name is Big. I'm 30 years old.